A Pennsylvania lawmaker wants to end mandatory life sentences without parole for the charge of second-degree murder. Pennsylvania is one of two states with this mandate. Democratic State Representative Tim Briggs of Montgomery County wants people convicted of second-degree murder to have a chance at parole after 25 years.